to stab a kid.
And then what?
He's ready to hide the ball. I'm ready to dig a hole. He's ready to cover up the hole.